the Halloween Horror Nights merchandise that I ordered online is here. You scared? Did I scare you? No? Dang. This year I'm not going to be able to go to Halloween Horror Nights. I am going to Disney this year, but I'm not going to get to get over to Universal, but still wanted to order some of the fun merchandise that they had because I thought it was pretty cool. I bought some stuff for my husband and myself, so I'm just going to be going over what I bought. I didn't buy everything. I just bought the stuff that spoke to me and my husband. So the first item is the item that I'm wearing. It is the Chucky shirt. I really like it. This is the ladies. This is a size medium, and it's got some give, but it's fitted. It's how I wanted it to be. If you want something a little bit looser, size up, but these are made to be a little bit more fitted. I like the shirt. I like the colors and everything. I was a little bummed out because on the website, it looks like the Chucky letters are more bedazzled or jeweled or something, like it might pop, but they're not really. So it just has, I don't know if you can see that, but it's just a little bit of glitter, not much. So if you're gonna order this and you think it's gonna, you know, sparkle, because that's kind of how it looks on the website, you're gonna be kind of sorry because it's not. But I still like the shirt. I'm annoyed that the lady shirts are $35 and the men's shirts are $30. A little annoyed with that. Don't know why that is. But all the lady shirts that I'm gonna show you today, the t-shirts are $35 and all the men's shirts are $30. But super excited, happy with the Chucky shirt. Just wish it was a little bit more bedazzled like it kind of seems like it is on the website. So the next one is going to be the Bride of Frankenstein shirt. This is again in the ladies. And if you see in the center there, the shirt kind of is more fitted and then it bells out where the hips are, which I like. The fit is very, very nice. And here is the shirt. It's very cool. And on the side, you have Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights 2021. There is nothing on the back. These are tagless, which are pretty awesome. But yeah, I love the way that this one is designed. This one's awesome. Now for the men's shirts that I bought my husband. He picked these out himself. I was kind of surprised. And starting with the men's shirts now, this one is going to be the Bride of Frankenstein in the men's version. And if you notice the print on here, it's just slightly different from the women's shirt. Same thing. It's got Universal Studios Halloween Horror 2021 on the sleeve. And then nothing on the back and nothing on the sleeve. But yeah, it's cute because you can kind of match your significant other without being matching because they are a little different. But yeah, I really love the merchandise this year. I didn't buy any merch last year, but this year I really like it. The next one is, I love the way this one feels. Here we go. Got Leatherface from Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Now this one might creep some people out if you have a texture phobia of some sort. Let me see if I can try to get this. It's got like, do you see that? Like it's almost like you can, like it's 3D, and it's supposed to be that way because it's supposed to be, you know, like blood and skin and everything. But yeah, this one's got a huge, it's not sticky, but it's, kind of gummy, I guess. And yeah, that is, it's all raised. So yeah, I hope that you guys can see that. But this one, I mean, this shirt freaks me out. I love it. It's so great. I love that texture. I think that was such a great added bonus for this. They really did this shirt well, and this is a scary looking shirt. And on the side, it says the Texas Chainsaw Massacre. This one's a great shirt. And then nothing on the back. So, it's a good one. And the last shirt he got, because we love Frankenstein up in this house. So, he got another Frankenstein. I don't know if this one's necessarily more Frankenstein or if this is supposed to be more of the bride. Or, I don't see it. This one, because they have the Bride of Frankenstein haunted house. But I feel like Frankenstein's more... Frankenstein. I feel like Frankenstein's monster is featured more in these shirts than the bride is. So I'm not really sure if this is supposed to be... Frankenstein's monster shirt, or if it's like more of, you know, the bride. But this one's really cool. The colors on this are just really vibrant. Very cool shirt. And then on the side on here, it says, oh, this is an artist signature series. Interesting. So I guess maybe it's a limited edition of some sort. I don't really know. But yeah, Halloween Horror Nights 21, artist signature series. I have no idea what that means. If you know, leave it in the comments below. And nothing on the back. This one also seems, no, they're all the same material. They're nice and soft, but they're not a thick material, but they're not the thin t-shirt. It's a nice medium thickness on all of the t-shirts. So it's not too thin, not too thick. They're nice and comfortable. Okay, and so all the women's t-shirts were $35. All the men's shirts were $30. Why? Please let me know. Why? Anyway, now this next item cost $14. It is a set of two magnets. Them out, and these are exact duplicates of the men and women shirt that we bought. We just really love that design this year, so we got a bunch of items with the same photo on it. We do in our bedroom have two, like a his and her pillow, and one is Frankenstein's monster and one is the bride. Kind of been like our motif in our room, I guess, a little bit. So we got, these are going to be shiny, so maybe you guys can see if I tilt like that. It's this, just the same photos as the shirts. But yeah, little magnets. I needed some magnets for our fridge. We didn't really have any, so wanted to get some. But yeah, these are cute. Little expensive, 14 bucks. Well, maybe not. I guess it's not bad because you do get two, but love that design. And last item that we got, this does not come in a set, and I don't know why. So it's not a big deal or anything like that, but the magnets come in a set. But I got coasters. I got coasters for our bedroom. So his and hers side, because it would kind of go with the accent pillows that we have that I just spoke about. But these are coasters. They were $6 a piece. I'll show you a little bit closer. And they are, you know, little stone or something. But yeah, these are nicely made. They're not cheap or plastic. And once again, Frankenstein's monster. And there is cork at the bottom so it doesn't scratch your surfaces. And then here is the other one. I really like how they did that. But yeah, so those were $6. I wish those came in a little set, but it's weird to me how the magnets were more expensive than the coasters, and the coasters seemed kind of better quality. I don't know. I don't know how much things cost. It just seemed a little weird. So that is everything that I got for this Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights 2021 haul. There was other, because I do like to watch a lot of the vloggers and stuff like that when they go and shop and everything, and they, you know, show everything going on in the parks. And there was this really cool, it said Drop Dead Gorgeous or something like that, and it had like blood, and it was like a muscle tee. And I'm all about that, those muscle tees, but that was not available online. I almost forgot. I did get one more item. Hold up. The last item, I completely forgot that this was in here. Now, there was a lot of Beetlejuice merchandise online, but my favorite was this hoodie. I loved the colors of it. So, and this one is unisex, and this one cost $60. This one was more expensive. Now, this one, normally on hoodies like this, normally I would get like a large, because I do like things a little bit more baggy, but because I have lately bought so many baggy sweatshirts and hoodies and something like that, I wanted one that was a little bit more snug, a little bit more fitted. I hope that this fits. So here's the front of it. It's Beetlejuice Universal Studios Halloween Horror Nights. And I do like that they chose to put Adam and Barbara on the front instead of Beetlejuice right away. So that's kind of a nice touch. And then you've got a nice lime green hoodie. And that's it for the front of it. And then the back. For Beetlejuice merch, this is pretty creepy. I mean, look at Lydia. Lydia's creepy, man. It's just, I like the artist's rendition of Beetlejuice. I like the way that they did it. I like the way that they made everything not so funny. And, you know, it's pretty freaky. So, yeah, that is the sweatshirt. $60. I mean, that's pretty dang expensive. You know, it is a specialty item, though. I get it, so that, you know, people pay it, like this one here. So they'll keep doing, you know, charging that kind of stuff. But I think, you know, $60. I mean, it's a decent quality. It really is. It is nice and soft on the inside. It's a nice thick material. But I just think maybe it's any kind of theme park merchandise is just very, very expensive. Hey, and here it is. It does fit nice. There's still a lot of room, you know, here, but it is fitted. I like it. I haven't bought a fitted hoodie in a long time. And then here is the back of it. But yeah, this is nice. This is awesome. I love the colors. I don't buy a whole lot of electric neon type colors, not really my thing, but the way that they did this one was super nice. Shut up! Sorry about that. It's my dog. So that was my Halloween Horror Nights 2021 online haul, I guess that you would say. A little bummed that I can't go this year, but hopefully I'll be able to make it next year. And now I have a bunch of cool stuff to wear for the upcoming holiday of Halloween. Who am I kidding? This is like regular gear for me. This is not Halloween merchandise for me. I'll probably be wearing this all year long. I'll probably wear this for Christmas. Let's be real. Anyway, I had fun. I hope you did too, and I will see you in the next one.